machine gun.
Thank you.
Super grenade.
Thank you. Thank you.
Heavy machine gun.
Thank you.
Super grenade.
Thank you. Thank you.
Heavy machine gun.
Let's do this dumb shit.
Mission 1. Start.
Okay, that's a good start. This is why I'm not even gonna try to fucking maximize my score by going for melee attacks on everything. Because that's when shit goes wrong. Literally all I want out of this is just to reach the last stage, because that's where all the points are. I just want to reach the shooting part on the last stage. That's all I want. Nah, Theo's the best waifu. It's all about the glasses. Not like it matters, this is Metal Slug where every character's identical anyway. Hey. Until Metal Slug 6, that's when they actually changed the characters up. They actually had different strength and stuff. different abilities. Actually, no, I take that back. There was, I think it was Metal Slug 4, where they didn't give the melee attack bonus to... I don't know if it was one of the characters or both of the new characters, but you didn't get the 500 points for killing enemies with melee attack with those characters. Who cares? Metal Slug 4 is trash. Fucking up. Random whether or not they drop 50,000 point items. Always nice to have such random elements in scoring. Final stage of Crime City no longer a nightmare? Nice. Even without playing for speed, that stage is scary as fuck.
Mission complete!
But yeah, I have never been a fan of the Metal Slug 3. I've avoided learning it for... How long's it been out? 16 years now? Like, the first time I played this, I was just so uninterested in it. Like, I didn't want to I didn't even want to token feed through it to see the end. It was just, I just wasn't having fun at all. And then when I eventually did play through it to completion, I was even more disgusted with it. Like, the pacing of this game is just so fucking awful. Like, it's just not fun. I feel like this game doesn't really do anything differently better. Or, what am I trying to say here? There's nothing compelling about this game that makes me want to play it over Metal Slug 1 or Metal Slug 2 or X. I mean, yeah, I know what they're going for with the end, with, you know, the last level just goes on and on and on. They want to keep making you think you're at the end, but no, there's more shit. You think you're at the end. Oh no, there's more shit here. And, you know, stuff like the shmup section, it's cute. I mean, it's kind of funny, but even that, like, goes on way, way, way too long. And yet there's a lot of people that say this is, like, the best in the series. And I'm just like, no. Of course, the other problem is, this game came out when I was still, kind of obsessed with Shock Troopers, and I was basically like, why would I want to play this over Shock Troopers? There's no reason to do that. Practice this section enough. Should have waited on that machine gun. I think. Next part I don't like. Yeah, this part. Okay, that's not too bad. Let's throw a couple bombs. Yeah. Yeah, and the brief occurrences that I actually tried to play this game for maybe not one credit clear, but to see how far I could get on one credit, I always had a problem with this part too. Kind of learned how to do that part. And then it's not too bad after this, just have to kind of take your time. Tempting to rush it when you see the gems fall. Like, just doing this, it's just not interesting. You have to go so slow. I mean, you can kind of YOLO it up and try to like, go for close range attacks, but... yeah. Like, the reward for close range attacks is not that great. It's the boss of the stage that always gave me problems. I didn't really know the trick to it. I think I know now, but considering I haven't done a real attempt yet, we'll see how that goes. Those gems. Or diamonds, whatever. Jesus. It's decent points, but... Jesus Christ. So... oh shit. Son of a bitch! I thought I could fucking kill him. Now I'm gonna have to fucking waste bombs on the next section. Oh shit, wrong way! Come on. I thought I could take him out with close range attacks. I was wrong. Mission. Wanted to save ammo for the boss, but... yeah, do all that shit again. If I die on the third stage, or of course the fourth stage, and it's fucking RNG boss, You know, I'm not gonna fucking care that much that I lost the hostage bonus, but dying on the second stage, no thanks. Why do I even try for the points? Oh, that's good. That's really good. Go for the points, I get hit. I don't know how people do it. You softlock Crime City? What the fuck? Awesome if it just froze there like that. Blade flicking. I don't really think I can do anything on that. Thank you. Oops. Fuck the points, just clear the stage. Yeah, Macaw, it's come to this. Like, I'm not even trying to maximize points. I'm not killing every enemy with close range attacks. I'm not stalling on bosses. Literally all I want to do is get to the shmup part on stage 5. Because that's where all the fat 150,000 bonuses are. That is all I want. That same asshole. Same fat fuck. Now see, Dwobber, I liked this game when it was called Metal Slug 1. Metal Slug 1's a good game. Maybe not for score, but it's a better game than this. Good. I guess I didn't lose any bombs. Fucking get down there, Theo. Hey, Steven. Unfortunately, I disagree. This is not a good game. Metal Slug 1's a good game. Metal Slug 2 is a good game. Metal Slug X. I still feel like Metal Slug 2 is better than Metal Slug X, but I'd still play X. This game, I fucking hate this game. The things I'll do for a fucking tournament. Mm. But yeah, I'm not interested in leeching this out. I'm not going for 10 million. I'd just be happy with 5 million. That's all I fucking want. If I had any fun in this tournament. I kinda had some fun, like, playing Dumpotch and Satan's Hollow, maybe? I haven't had much fun. I don't know why I keep signing up for these tournaments. No, I'm not going in alphabetical order. I've been, like, all over the place in terms of which games I've actually been working on. I do need to beat Ken's stupid-ass Robotron score, though. Anyway, hello Duke, hello Anne. I do need to play Shadows Over Mystara also, but I haven't put like any time into it. I don't know how to play that game, but I think I can do okay. I'm not sure how far I'll get, but what's up, AJ? Oh shit! And it was a 100 point diamond. It's either 100 points or it's 30,000 points. Hooray for randomness. I don't know why sometimes the elephant has a fires a lightning bolt. Sometimes it fires a fireball. I'm not sure what determines that. Yep, let that one go. Jeez, I almost want to go the other route just so I don't have to deal with this shit. Oh, that one's too close, huh? That's good to know. Okay, now I gotta waste bombs on this shit. I think I lost my flamethrower, too. That kinda sucks for the boss. Needed that flamethrower. Never liked the stupid boss. I just gotta figure out the best time to blitz with bombs. Gotta do it before the bullets speed up. I think probably the next time. Yeah, let's do it. No, still. Okay, there we go. Alright, good enough. I think I have more than enough bombs for that. Alright, now we just stall this out until some heavy machine guns drop. Or until some hostages appear. The other thing I didn't know about this boss, you pretty much have to, you need enough, like, heavy machine gun ammo to kill it when it speeds up the column drops. That's what always got me, the few times I tried to play this on one credit in the arcade. Before I realized, hey, this game sucks. Actually, no, I realized the game sucks, like, the first time I played it, but whatever. That's probably enough. I'm not even milking for points, I was just milking to get enough heavy machine gun ammo from those hostages. Because once that part speeds up, you know, it starts dropping the columns faster and faster.
You're great. Mission complete.
Okay, I don't think I practiced this stage enough, this could go bad.
Mission 3, start!
Enemy detected!
Like, at the last second, I realized there was, like, some bonus where you can throw a bomb and fish come out. I didn't know you could fucking die like that. That's a new one on me. Well then. Wait, no, get out! Wait, I wanted out of the fucking thing so I could pick up bombs, not torpedoes. That's great. Well, this stage is off to a good start. Oops. I want to have as many bombs as possible for the boss. I don't really like the boss. I don't like any of the bosses in this game, come to think of it. Okay, no, get out! There we go. Keep getting back into the sub when I'm trying to get out. Couldn't I get out? Can't get out there? Oh god, I forgot the soldier placements up here. Or the next one. Oh, that guy's gone. Okay, don't free the hostages immediately. Got it. Everything about this game is weird, the stage design choices. Okay, that was wrong. Got out of it though. That part, should just spam bombs. This It's cool, and I'm not a fan of this game either. If it wasn't in the tournament, I would not be playing it. Okay, so this part, I think you just gotta take it really slow. Gonna get the mech anyway. Isn't this a bonus somewhere? No! Shit, stupid fucking controls. Oh, that kind of sucks. I need that for the boss. That really sucks. I can't get the hostages up there. Oh, this sucks. Not only do I lose the bonus, I lose a way to dodge a sweeping laser. Come on. Now I need one of those flashing missiles to give me a power up. Of course, there are no flashing missiles now. There we go. Alright, just getting faster. Whoa. Oh shit! I forgot about that. Bombs, that's okay. Alright, well, I survived. I didn't get the 100k bonus. I didn't get the... What is it, 200, 300k for having the mech alive? That sucks, but they didn't die. I think I was short on hostages too. I missed those ones at the top. I wouldn't have gotten the 10 hostage bonus without the welcome mech. But yeah, I have lots of issues with this game, but you know, I'm not gonna complain about the graphics. I mean, so much love went into the, you know, all the Metal Slug games in terms of graphics. So. The sad thing is, this may officially be the farthest I've ever gotten on one credit on this game. Okay, might as well use bombs since I can't use them on the boss. Oh yeah, I need him. Up there. No, just go in there. Okay. Arcade Tokimeki Memorial. Not like I have any idea what they're saying, so. Those fucking Tokimeki Memorial deathmatch streams where they have two people going head to head on it, and whoever loses first. Those are some good videos. Somebody does something wrong and loses their entire life bar all at once. Some of them I can go for the close range kill on. When they do the fucking thing where it looks like they're pissing, that kills you. That part. I'm only down to two bombs. Why didn't you fucking crouch walk? Dying to the stupidest fucking enemy in the game. That's great. nice. Very nice. Three of those deaths were completely fucking stupid. Alright, let's go back, let's go again.
Mission one, start.
I'm not happy with that score at all. Oh shit. Fucking crabs. At least I know what not to do on stage 3 now. Don't jump into the water. Alright, see ya, Barry. Oi, Wolf. I don't think there's a super duper huge bonus for finishing it, but like a lot of points come from the shmup section, since there's a ton of formations that that give 150,000 points when you shoot the red ship or whatever and cause a chain reaction. They just went nuts with those, and like a lot of the points in that game come from that section. Oh god. I can get the treasure. Alright. Let's try some different strats. Actually gonna get less points here because the enemy chasers destroy the subs faster, so you actually get less points for scoring hits on them. That's alright though.
Okay.
great. Mission complete. Mission to start.
It's always the fat guys. I thought the guy in front of me was going to throw a grenade. And then I just ran back into the other one. Great.
Mission 1.
Again. Is it going to be 100 or 30,000? 100. Lowest stage one score yet. Totally my fault, too.
Okay.
There's so much I could have done to get a better score there. Hits.
Uh-oh.
Now I kind of care. The apples.
Thank you. Okay.
Uh-oh. Alright, we'll do this the long way. Lowest stage one score yet.
Mission 2. Start.
Better. And now for the most fun section in the game. Actually, this part is not kind of enjoyable, in that there's actually things happening. The next part that sucks. Takes a lot of hits. Yikes. Okay. A little too close there. I used the Hori Real Arcade Pro 4 Kai for PS4. Oh, lots of gems. Hayabusa? I'm not entirely sure. Fuck it, this is wasting ammo. Well, last time I fucked up on the kamikaze guys, so... I guess I can just bait him like that. Nah, fuck it. Alright, should still have enough. Yeah, I got enough bombs. That many bombs at all. Just do enough damage to weaken them a little bit. Alright, I think I can start firing when I'm at like 500, aka the first two hostages. Now I just need to figure out why I couldn't eject from the sub when I wanted to eject to pick up those bombs. Alright, let's not fuck up this jump this time. You're gonna go underwater anyway. Why is that water gonna kill you? Oh, I missed the points. Sorry, Macaw, this isn't meant to be an exciting stream. I'm just doing this to... Just people like watching me play the Olympics games, or just to have a record of whatever I play. If this doesn't interest you, don't watch. I will not feel slighted by it. Okay. Okay, 40 bombs, good. Assume I can't actually. Oh, it disappears really fucking fast anyway. Game can be Lionheart. There it is. Oh! You can't hide there. Oh! Rip bombs. Rip this run. One true waifu, is it Fio or Airy? Opinions seem to be split. Oh god, oh god! I didn't know which way he was firing. Bolt would go a little farther out than right there. Huh. I'm learning so many interesting things about this game. And when I say interesting, I'm being pretty sarcastic. That's what I'm talking about. Fio all day. Okay, I'll make this the last real attempt. If I die before stage 3, it's not a real attempt. and then I'll just go back to... I'll just grind this offline. This isn't worth streaming. Oh, I should say that after all the pain and grief that that trying to clear a golden axe was causing me, I did finally get a one life clear offline. I recorded it, of course. It's like in third place or something right now in the tournament, but it's like way behind second. But you know, it's a one life clear, so I don't have to play it anymore because I played it a little too much on stream. Trying to get that fucking one life clear. Hey, I got 130,000. I know some people would probably get mad about this, but I don't like Leona in like any King of Fighters. I've never enjoyed playing her at all. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Also, yes, Milky is the one true waifu. Oh hey, I got a 50,000 from one of the hostages. That's like the first time this happened tonight. This is gonna take a while because I lost the first turret. Still going. I could just fire bombs to speed it up, but then you actually lose points. I really do need to play more 98 Ultimate Match.
Mission 2, start.
I did not put enough time into that. They have 98 Ultimate Match Final Edition, I'm assuming, on a head-to-head round one. That's cool. I've only been to the round one in Seattle, or south of Seattle, once. And they didn't have KOF. They had Super Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition, not even Ultra, but Arcade Edition. Tekken Tag 2, and I think they got a Nessica cab, but I don't know if it wasn't online yet. I don't remember if they had anything else in terms of fighting games. I was mostly playing Beatmania 2DX and Sound Vault X booth when I was there. VF5 Final Showdown also.
Thank you.
And some weird, what's it called? School of Ragnarok or whatever, with that fucking weird ass control scheme. Nobody was touching that. Like 7 buttons and a V, and there's like an analog pad and some other shit. It's like weird. Oh shit! I can't believe that hit. Alright, here we go. Oh, the battery is laser, okay. I was kind of wondering what that battery was for. First time I saw it, anyway. I didn't realize it added the laser cannon. Elephant Gold of the Aztec. Oh, that game is amazing. I gotta watch the video of the 100% clear. Holy shit, what a piece of crap game. All that instant death bullshit and you only get 3 lives with no continues? Holy shit, that's a lot of 30,000s. God, it's like the developers thought they were making a game for human beings that never played their game before. Do we need that flamethrower? Flamethrower? Flame shot. I wanted to say flamethrower, and then I corrected it to flame shot, so it came out as flamethrower. I know, right? You have, like, no time to get used to this shitty-ass control scheme. Or a fucking elephant kills you for no reason, and then it's never seen again. That's so trolly. The entire game is trolly, but that in particular. Like, I know there was a time when games didn't have tutorials and all that shit, but man, you gotta give people a little bit of time to at least, like, walk around before they get trampled by an elephant. I almost ran into that. Yeah, every screen is trial and error. But that's the insane thing, it's trial and error, but only 3 lives with, like, no way to earn more. No continue feature. They put so much time into that game over screen because they knew you'd be seeing it a lot. Fucking amazing. say, there better be one more hostage. Okay, let's try to not die on stage 3 this time. I'll just use bombs on those security laser cannon things.
Mission 3, start!
Actually, will I have them? Yeah, this game gives a lot of bombs. Or this stage gives a lot of bombs. Alright. This is the next stage that I was running low on bombs, when I died anyway. So yeah, there's like a... I thought you'd throw a bomb and then fish come out. I guess I just threw it in the wrong spot. I remember seeing that, and that's why I tried to do it. God.
Okay.
Hate that. Try to get out of the fucking sub and then just pop back in. Oops. Should be some gas up here though. Don't worry about taking a hit. Next, there's another bomb, right? I picked it up. Shit. How many bombs do I have? I can't even get out there. I'm like not sure where you can actually get out of the sub, and even when you do get out, I usually just pop right back in. Oh, that's not good. Maybe it's giving me all these missiles for a reason. I better use them. Well, that sucks. Shit! I didn't know how much fucking invulnerability I had. Fuck. God, it's always something new. Okay, can I even get that? Okay, I got it. Clear, I gotta fucking practice the stage some more. So much about stockpiling bombs and then you just lose them all by dying. That's good. Okay. What? Bullshit. I fucking knew it was coming too. I gotta go back to the save states in this one. Even that do that shitty close range attack. It's so bad. Part. Fuck, I did it again. I haven't actually died on this boss. It's everything else in the fucking level that's killing me. I have the boss down.
Mission 4. Start.
Looks like how flat soda tastes. Well, the graphics are good. I mean, it looks good, but playing it, yeah. Wow. Okay. Want some luck. Yeah, I hear ya. Comparing it to flat soda, that's I guess that's pretty apt description. I've always been under the impression that people love this game. This is the best game in the Metal Slug series. It's one of the last games that the original SNK made. There's so much love that went into this game. So it always felt like I had an unpopular opinion of it. Oh shit. That's what got me last time. Oh god, this part. That's what got me last time.
Okay.
Not even gonna fuck with him. Alright. I kinda don't get this part. Like, there's... the giant shells, like, sometimes you can kill them instantly, and sometimes you can't. No, I took damage there. I took- oh, shit! I honestly don't get that. And sometimes I can just destroy it instantly like that, but I'm not sure what I'm shooting that does that. Weak spot somewhere, I guess, but... ooh, I don't want to get out. Okay. I guess it's just this one that has extra health. I guess? I know you can kinda leech points off snails for a while, but... hey, what am I doing? I can't even use bombs on the boss. If I just stay here, I think, like, a few snails will come out. Yeah, that's really not exciting. For all of 2,000 points. Oops, too close! Ooh, this could be bad. Oh, this is really bad, I'm gonna have to... well, I hope there's another weapon power up, like, right before the boss. I think there is. You guys better have a fucking weapon. Thank God. I'm not embracing any milking. Trust me on that. Alright, run's over. Time for RNG. That I can deal with. Oh, here we go. Oh. Engage phase two. Oh shit. Okay. Happened on a run where I died twice on stage 3. Holy shit. Ugh. Now I just have to not fucking die on the... before I get to the schmuck part.
Great. Mission complete.
And this could still very well fuck up. Take hits early. I didn't want to take that hit. Fuck. That was a little too close. Alright, gotta do this part. Don't like this part. What's up, Brian? shit. Don't have bombs. God fucking okay. Let me down. I don't know if I can fucking. Fuck!
Thank you.
Super grenade.
Thank you. Thank you.
Heavy machine gun.
I hate this game so much. I don't want to play it again. I guess I'll have to do for now. I'm sorry if I ruined any headphones there.
Just had to get past that boss, and then that's the whole vertical shmup part that's where all the points come from.
Thank you. Thank you.
Heavy machine gun.
Sigh.
Okay, well, give me a few minutes. I'll be right back. I'll just load this up, I guess. Alright, so this game. This is one of those games I've never actually taken the time to actually learn. And I still haven't, for what it's worth. Like, I've watched some replays, and like, I think I have an idea of what to do. But then shit just doesn't work the way I want it to. I guess there's like some... There's some little tactics here and there that I thought I could X-copy, and then... it doesn't work out very well. Like, nobody's put up a monster score on this game. I don't know if anybody will. So the audio's kind of low. Even look up what the would be the best name to put in for the cleric. I tried to start learning the fighter and then I figured the cleric was better, but I have a hard time with the fucking switching inventory in this game. God, Murph's here to see me embarrass myself. That's great. I should have looked up the stuff and then I kind of didn't.
Help!
the boss? No, no, no. Got that. Forget the red dragon, I can't even reach the red dragon. Oh, I should have done that earlier. No, I tried to block. I already fucked this up. I should just, I know what I should do. I can't navigate the fucking inventory. That's like the hardest fucking part of this game. Granted, I probably shouldn't be playing cleric then, but I need the extra healing and shit. Stole that from Murph.
Welcome to the Dungeons and Dragons.
Had to be caps lock and then lowercase, huh? Alright, did I get it? already got away. Had a much faster time when I was messing around, but yo. Yeah, there's no killers in this game, in the tournament. And I've seriously, like, never ever put much time into this game, because no arcades had this where I lived. And, like, I never really felt, like, compelled enough to play it in emulation. Everybody keeps talking about the red dragon like I'm gonna fucking reach the red dragon. My local arcade had, got Tower of Doom when that came out. Oh, did you hear the part where I mentioned that I've never put any fucking time into this game and don't know shit about it? You might have missed that. I can never find what I fucking want. Played this. Sorry, I don't have time to play every fucking arcade game in the world. There's some that just passed me by, and I never put time into them in MAME, because I don't actually... I'm gonna be honest here, I'm not the biggest fan of this game. Like, I know people love it, but I don't know, there's just something I don't like about it. It's not a bad game, it's just... This is not what I'm looking for in an arcade beat-em-up. Crap! Alright, now I'm completely fucked. I'm not gonna get past the harpy, that's for sure. I tried to get away from it. I don't know how to dodge that. Every time that catches me. Look, sorry that I never played this, alright? Can just kill the stream and play it offline if that's what you if that pisses you off so much.
Welcome to the
Dungeons and Dragons.
I started with Fighter, but it wasn't really entirely clicking with me. Think of that one. Yeah, I know about the house in the background. I'm just trying to clear this a little faster just to get a little bit of a bonus. Not much, but a little bit. Wrong fucking weapon. What the fuck? Stop backdashing! Slip between the other two. Get more experience if I fought these guys, but...
Shut up!
Yeah, this is gonna be an offline game. I don't wanna fucking play this on stream. I don't know jack shit about this. I'll try that, but not on stream. I'll do that. I'll practice that myself. Here's your Robotron. I already played Super Pang. I already played Satan's Hollow. I'm not gonna go for better scores on those just yet. I put in too much time to quit the tournament now. Level up now. Maybe not. Okay. I thought that was gonna trigger the glitch where they didn't go after the Mikey. Oh, too busy talking. I should not be talking at all. This fucking disrupts my concentration. Marathon, who gives a fuck, but five lives, yeah. Thank you. The glitch where they don't follow Mikey, I thought this was what they said. On the wave before the brainwave, if you don't pick up every human, then they won't all go after Mikey. Like, you have to save every human on the previous wave to make sure that they all focus on one specific human. Although apparently a couple games ago I didn't actually... There was like one human left on wave 4 that I didn't save, but they still went after Mikey, so... I don't know. Maybe it's an emulation thing? So I could never figure that out for the longest time either. There were just times that they didn't chase after Mikey, and I was like, why not? This way, I've got to be sure to get every human, or at least have every human not on the screen. If a Hulk kills them, yeah, you know, so what? They just can't be on the screen. Ah, they're gonna get Mikey. That sucks. Nothing I can do about that. Rip points. Rip me. Whoops. Oh, actually, let me see something. I'm like resizing the fucking. Trying to think if a smaller window would help in being able to keep track of everything. And then I gotta redo it in OBS. Fuck it. God, I can't even get past a fucking brainwave without dying. Mikey, get out of there. Shit. And I stopped the enforcers from showing up. Oh, no, no, no! I thought I still had one brain alive. Really? If I die twice on a tank stage, I'll reset. Oh, come the fuck on. Yeah. Try not to talk shit or anything, but but yeah, I guess I'm not gonna say anything. But I'm doing what I can for the team, and lately it's been back and forth as to who's in first place, so we have a lot of solid players that aren't may not be in the top 10, but they still have some solid scores, and instead of teams that are getting carried by two people. The fuck is my- oh, there he is. Nice, not a single spaghetti. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I didn't even see it. I was so focused on that big fucking chunk of brains. Decent recovery. Fuck! Oh my god. Shit, I don't know where to go. Ah, they got one. Shit, I was... Oh, that was dumb. Fuck. Fucking meltdown. Yeah, unfortunately, like, a lot of cabinets you find, arcade cabinets you find out in the wild, they tend to have really fucking shitty joysticks. Like, you'll be playing on sticks where you can't even hit diagonals and shit like that. Like, there's a bunch of fucking terrible cabinets I've played on. Like, ground control sticks are alright. Last time I played on them. Coin jam sticks are fucking awful. There was another place that had a combo Joust Robotron cab, and those sticks were fucking terrible. And it's like, you only need two joysticks. You don't have any buttons to worry about. So I think they could put a little more love into the sticks. Make sure you can actually hit diagonals. Fucking great at the tank waves, but they're always bodying my shit now. I don't know what happened. Bullet curved to the left, I ran into it. Get out of there, you dumb shit, Mikey. How to dodge that. Tank waves are fucking owning my shit. I don't like that. I was gonna say, that was gonna be like one of the best scoring wave fours possible. Oh god, they're gonna get Mikey. Well, they didn't get Mikey, but I stopped the Enforcers, which isn't good. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That was stupid. That was really stupid. Oh sure, now I can do a tank wave. Oops. I was trying to fire up right. I didn't want to fire right immediately. Oh well. Fuck! Really? I didn't have enough room for that? Giving up all these points. Not that it matters, this isn't gonna be a new high score. Why did I do that? Okay, now I gotta do this brainwave without dying. No problem. Get out of that corner, thank you. Killed the wrong thing. Thank you. Oh shit! Fuck! I didn't have a fucking solid opening in the top or the bottom. That sucks. That sucks. I didn't want to fucking die here. What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? That was such a good start, too. What happened? What happened? Mikey, you're in a bad spot. I got you, though. That fucking strand of spaghetti! What the fuck? Firing those bullets, thank you.
Okay.
Fuck! Really? Stupid shit. What the fuck? Why did they come out so fast? They always take a while on the stage. It's not against making a liar out of me. Yeah, Robotron's happening. It's not happening very well, but it's happening. Alright, thanks for stopping by, Steven. What the fuck? I was holding upright. How did I walk straight up into that? Shit. Yeah, that's what I thought. Why did they fire so many shots? Up in difficulty somehow. It's like I have rank enabled. Thank you. time they've barely fired any shots. Last time they fired like 10. I guess I didn't just destroy enough of them at the beginning of the wave. I was just too busy trying to protect Mikey. Fuck! An easy ass opening. Jesus. Ah, no! I didn't want to do that. Oh, this is really bad. That was all me, though. That was a complete lapse in... Yeah, just for funsies, let's go back to dual analog. This is why I don't do this. This is why I don't like the right analog. Yeah, my control's awful. What if I did it Super Smash TV style? Standby. D-pad and keyboard arrow keys is the control method I used to finish Total Carnage on one credit, so either way, there's some accomplishments behind this control scheme. Alright, it's just not the same as having two full-size joysticks. Good enough for Total Carnage. This, though, not sure. Single shot. That was ill-advised. Wow, I picked up the one human they're going after. I thought for sure he was on the other side. Thank you. Whoa, fast grunts. Ah, they got him. Fuck! Alright, game over. Game over. Oh, come on! Fucking horseshit. Oh, that wasn't a good game, but... thanks, Duke. Have a good night. I mean, I could easily plug in another pad if I just wanted to do dual-fisted pad, D-pads. But I don't know. It... keyboard arrow keys is firing. Like, it shouldn't work so well with this game, but... or with dual joystick games in general, but... I don't know, for some reason it works for me. And I'm generally a person that doesn't want to play on keyboard for anything. Like, I am not a PC gamer. I cannot stand playing keyboard mouse for FPSs or whatever. I refuse to touch MOBAs or a lot of those MMOs, because I can't fucking do keyboard and mouse. I don't like it at all. But with this game, I will use the keyboard to fire, at least. Go figure. Of course, I don't really have any results to show for a good score on this lately, but... I'll just blame it on main being harder than arcade. Fuck. Mikey. No! I thought there was another... Shit. I just gave up about 50,000 points there. That's okay. This is going to be the game where I get really far. I get to wave 25. Trying to beat Ken House. I really want to beat that smug ass. It's not going very well. And I think this game's giving me a headache. No! Fucking Mikey, I thought I could protect him. Great, 50,000 points lost because I couldn't protect Mikey. Yeah, Bosconia is one of those games I'm going to have to play again, too, because I definitely feel like I can do better, but that's a stressful game. Yo, can I fucking... God, I cannot fucking shoot that one stupid strand of spaghetti. I can kill the Enforcer, but I can't actually... How many fucking brainwaves have I ended with 70,000? There were so many humans there to pick up, and I couldn't fucking do it. There's one little strand of spaghetti that I had to shoot. I couldn't fucking do it. Know I was going to go that direction. Why would he not fire where I was on the screen? Why would he fire in that direction? One of them. Thank you. Of course, this happens after I fuck up the first brainwave. And I already lost a life, I guess, but... Alright. No! I saw it coming! Oh my god, how can I play so great on the second brainwave and then just fucking do stupid shit on everything else? Get Mikey. No, stay away from Mikey. Ooh, am I gonna have a good brainwave for once? Cause I almost fucking die. Fuck, are you fucking serious? I saw it too. I was moving up. That didn't even touch me. All right. I give up. I can't fucking do this tonight. I'm getting a headache from this shitty game. It's been another frustrating night. Unfortunately, I can't play this offline because I don't want to fucking make recordings where I have to change the NVRAM settings every time. Not tonight. Jive Pants is streaming, so I guess I'll host him. Oh well, I'll try again some other time when I don't have a headache. Thanks for watching.